Roth and Hall have come together a couple times already, the pair of nines. Here's Gostis pair in the pass across, Konechny scores! Konechny, who had a big goal up in Newark. These teams played last week, gets the feed from Gostis pair and makes it 1-0 Philadelphia.
We're not talking about a goal without the defensive play by Ivan Provorov in the neutral zone on Taylor Hall. Two number nines come together there. The Pocheck first, and then Provorov jumps in the bench for the line change, and then the Flyers go to work with Gostis pair making the play on the rush around. He's sure the perfect pass to connect, and he buries it.
First shot of the game for the Flyers, and it was kind of slow, guys. A lot of play down in their own zone. What a great pass by Ghost. Great finish by connecting. If you want to get a backup off his game.
That go. Send it back toward the corner, and it comes back to him. They send it toward the net. Bounces in front of the football. Who scores? Puck bouncing all over the place. Philpola makes Ian Laperriere very happy. Camper, it's 2-0 Philadelphia. As Philpola scores into a tended goal for the first time in 15 games.
Just the way Ian Laperriere drew it up.
Yeah,
assistant coach is happy. It's usually something that's gone on that they've talked about before. A nice pinch by Ratko Gudas, and then a chip pass from Michael Raffel right to the tape of Philpola. He elevates it to the blocker side.
Yeah, I mean, when you're doing the right things, plays like this tend to work for you, as when you're not, they don't. That's just a really good play at bouncing pucks. Terrific job by Raffel getting that puck into the
trying to wheel out with it. Gets some room. Konechny the shot. It's a deflection by Provorov. Save. Rebound. Save. Rebound. He scores! Persistence pays off. 3-0 Philadelphia.
Keith Kincaid hurting on the play. That's just an outstanding job. The puck movement, the decision making's been there from the start of this game. Provorov and Konechny connect on this one, and it's Provorov's persistence in front of the net that leads to the goal. Here's the play by Konechny, the pass shot right to the stick of Provorov. Three whacks at it, and Kincaid injures himself trying to go across. Not a goalie interference play, just an unfortunate play for Kincaid.
Taylor Hall trying to sell it to the refs at center ice, but what you love before it, guys, Claude Giroux skating towards the bench, and he had a look on his face like, was that just Provorov hanging out in the crease area and burying that goal? It was indeed. What a play. What an effort by the Flyers around Kincaid and to start this game. Terrific. 3-0 start the Flyers certainly are thrilled to have right now. What an effort.
So two things here. Kincaid's health, and he is being looked at as we look at the replay.
Brett picks up the loose puck and drops it back for Butcher. Will Butcher, back for Bratt, from the circle, shoots, he scores! Jesper Bratt firing away on the power play. Devils back in business, it's 3-1.
It has to start somewhere, and the Devils finally get themselves on the board. Jesper Bratt on a power play. Let's take a look at our $1 million replay, brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Devils had spent most of this power play in the Flyer zone. That's how you wear them down. Nothing fancy here. Get it down to Jesper Bratt on the half wall. He moves a couple of steps to the middle, giving himself a better angle. He takes the shot. I think it went off Gudas' leg and upstairs as he went down to one knee. That is your New Jersey Lottery.